ears, I will tell you a tale of a tower and within it a maiden so fair who was blessed with long locks of luxurious...
Oh, Rapunzel. I'll tell it fast so at least one of us can get out of her tower. There was a princess named Rapunzel who was trapped in a tower. All the princes of the land wanted to rescue her.
Hey, yo, Rapunzel! Let me get up in that tower, girl!
The tower had no stairs, but luckily Rapunzel was gifted with long, healthy, and very curly fingernails. Come on, Prince. Are you gonna rescue me or not?
I'm good, yo.
It's the nails, isn't it?
Can't you just cut them?
What would you use to climb up and rescue me?
They're just so gnarly.
You princes are worthless. Forget this. If I'm gonna escape, I'll just do it myself.
I would ask for your hand in marriage. Also, I have brought you this nail file.
No one's gonna cage this bird again. And so Rapunzel went on to live an awesome life of adventure and intrigue, using her rad fingernails to slice and dice her way to fame and fortune. So, the moral of the story is, forget boys, get paid!
I quite enjoyed the tale of the fingernail, Princess.
Yo, can we eat now?
All you do is eat. Good thing I have another story about eating. Listen, knaves, and interrupt not my story, or your demise by my hand will be swift and gory. This is the tale of a girl in a hood who met a large wolf deep in the woods.
Oh, the story of the diminutive female who wore the red cloak of the riding.